To trade on perpetual contract account, you need to log into your coinex.com by clicking www.coinex.com. I've already logged into my coinex account, exchange account here. So let's start on how to trade on perpetual contract. So to trade on perpetual contract, you click on perpetual here. Then after clicking on perpetual, you click on the transfer button here, transfer, to transfer your BTC from your spot account to perpetual contract account. So this is the amount, you click on the amount you want to transfer, then click on confirm. So the next step, when you are through, just click on confirm and your BTC will be transferred from your spot to your perpetual account. So the next thing is to click on the limit here. Then after clicking on the limit, make a choice in valid time, enter a price and an amount, and click on buy long to confirm. So the price, then the amount, then click on buy long to confirm. Buy long here to confirm. So the next thing, you click on market, then you enter an amount and click on buy long as well to continue. Then the next thing, you click on stop limit, you click on the amount, the stop limit amount, you click on the price, you click on the amount to continue, then you click on buy long. For this stop limit, you click on the, after clicking on this stop limit, you set a type of valid time and trigger point, which means you set a valid time and the trigger point you want the exchange to stop your loss or to stop your profit. Then you enter the price, the stop limit, you enter the stop limit price, you enter the price, you enter the amount, then you click on buy long to continue. Then the next thing, you click on stop market. After clicking on stop market, you set a trigger point again, you enter a stop price and amount, then and you click on buy long to continue. The stop price here, the trigger point, the amount, then you click on buy long, then you continue. Then on sell short also, you click on limit as well. The same thing you do on the buy long, you repeat on this sell short. So you click on limit, you make a choice in valid time, you enter your price, the amount, your price here, the amount, and then you click on set short to continue. So same thing, you click on market, you make your decision also, you enter your order area, you enter your amount, and then you click on what, you enter your amount here, and then you click on your set short to continue. Same thing, your stop limit, you click on stop limit, you enter your valid time and trigger point you want the exchange to stop your sell short. Maybe you want to stop on it may be stopping on loss or stopping on profit, sure. So you enter the USD amount you want it to stop, the price, the amount you want to, the amount, then you click on what, sell short again. Then the last one, then you enter on the stop market, then you enter your price, the stop price, then the amount, then you click on sell short again. So that's that about the perpetual contract trading. Then there is another thing here I would like to talk about. Then there's another thing here, the isolated cross margin. The isolated cross margin and you set a leverage. So you click on the leverage cross margin here. You click on isolated margin, click on any, then you click on what? Confirm. So when you click on confirm, start choosing your leverage. You can choose 3x, choose 5x, depend on which one you want to use. After choosing your leverage, you click on confirm. So click on confirm to continue. So that's that about trading perpetual account on Coinbase.